For the last 10 years, the Carolina Panthers have struggled with their defensive tackle spot. Now, for the first time in a while, we can say that question's answered. In taking Star Lotulelei and Kawan Short in the first and second rounds of the NFL draft, the Panthers have made a strong commitment towards their desire to be more like the New York Giants. General Manager Dave Gettleman came from this football tradition and believes that the best way to stop an opposing team is simply take down their quarterback. Star's ability to hold the point of attack is unmatched in this NFL draft. He's going to be able to play that nose tackle spot and routinely hold up two offensive linemen. It's what he did at Utah, and it's what he'll do again at the next level. It's easy to forget that last year, Carolina had two 10-sack defensive ends in Greg Hardy and Charles Johnson. Pairing them with a guy like Star should be exciting. And while it was seeming like after the first night of the draft, getting another defensive tackle would be a luxury, not a need, they went back to the well. Getting Kawan Short changes everything at another level, because now they don't need to rely on aging veteran Dwan Edwards to hold up that other spot next to Lotulelei. Short's been charged with sometimes taking plays off, but as he told media in his post-draft press conference, it's more a byproduct of playing too heavy. He was asked to play the nose tackle spot at Purdue, but now that he's slimmed down, he feels a lot better. What he's able to do is get upfield and get after the quarterback. While Lotulelei will hold up those offensive linemen, he'll be the one who can penetrate and get after the quarterback. He will keep them in place and make sure that that pocket isn't very comfortable. When that's paired with the two edge rushers, it makes sure that the ball's going to have to come out quickly from opposing quarterback's hands, and that will help mask the deficiencies Carolina have in their secondary. They still need some players in the backfield to get everything working together, but right now, this is as good a defense as the Panthers have seen since their Super Bowl run in 2003.